turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them.
And oh, at the end of it, he's stripped. Ball comes loose. It's going the other way. And some room to roam now. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. And that might just cement it. A return for a late touchdown. The offense, they've had some sloppy moments. Sloppy there again on that one, and it could be the backbreaker.
From a defensive perspective, if the offense is going to be sloppy, you've got to take advantage of that. And that's what they've done all game long.